I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
There's an emergency. Urgent response required.
I'm currently busy with another issue. All right, here's your accident report.
A well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
Nice to see you, officer.
Hey there. I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
You're good to go. Bye.
Who's available?
This is Patrol 4561 taking care of the accident.
I'm writing you a ticket for jaywalking. That should be around $20.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Hi there. It's fine. Have a nice day.
How you doing, officer?
I've pulled you over for not using your turn signal.
I always use the turn signals. You must be wrong.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of cannabis. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it will be waiting.
Can you describe what you saw?
I think I remember what the color of their hair was.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
So much money for such a small infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Let me hear what you saw.
You've come to the right person, officer. I know who it is.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay,
Ryan and Jerry.
There you go.
I'll start looking for the suspect. You're good to go. Bye. Have a nice day. Goodbye. I'm currently busy with another issue. Hello to you too. Let me see your ID, please.
Here, take it.
Show me your ID, please.
Here, take it.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant. It's against the law. Please step to the sidewalk.
You're a terrible cop.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Hello. I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade with you.
What?
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
Please cooperate and come with me to the police van.
I have no choice. I was just listening to my favorite song and suddenly felt this impact.
Let me see your driver's license and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you were drinking and driving.
Please, don't do that!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
They will be with you shortly.
show me your ID, please?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you've committed larceny.
Oh, please don't do that.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
We need an officer to take care of the...
I'm afraid I can't make it in time. Here it is. I was able to get it back this time.
Oh, you saved my day, officer.
Here's your report.
Oh, I'm very grateful, officer.
You can leave now. Have a great day.